Hello, I am Pratik Rawde. My topic for today is current density. Current density is the density of current in a cross-sectional area. So we can write it as I is equal to J. It is denoted by J. So the formula for it is J is equal to I by K. And unit. So how will we get the unit? So the unit for current is amperes, K, and for cross sectional area is meter square, so mu square. So we can write the unit as amperes per meter square. So this is the unit for current density, and so it is formula. This is the vector quantity, and if you want to write current in vector form, we can write I is equal to J vector dot K vector, and as we know that current is a scalar quantity, and when we want to write in vector quantity, this is the format we can write in vector form. And now we can take example. One more thing, the direction of current density will always be equal to the direction of current. It will never be different directions. And for example, we can take and this